The Employment Equity Commission is a constitutional body mandated in terms of the Affirmative Action Employment Act 29 of 1998 to guide employers to eliminate employment barriers against persons in selected groups. The Commission is also tasked to redress imbalances at workplace.
The previous apartheid regime's employment policies left a legacy of disparity in terms of distribution of jobs, income, and occupations. It is therefore your duty as members of Employment Equity Commission to ensure that the provisions of the affirmative action law are effectively enforced.
The Commission represents, among others, government, women, persons with disabilities, employers' organizations, trade unions, as well as previously disadvantaged Namibians. This is to ensure that the workforce at any organization reflects the demographic of Namibia, with the target to eliminate racial prejudice, gender stereotyping, and ensure income equity for all Namibians.
I expect from the Commission as a collective to ensure that no person is denied any employment opportunity for reason unrelated to ability to perform.
The Deputy Minister Tommy Nambahu also spoke at the event.
I encourage you to make use of this opportunity to make your mark and leave a legacy behind that speaks volumes of your meaningful contribution to the activities of the Commission.
The Employment Equity Commissioner, Vilbard Usiku, is the chairperson of the Commission.
The relevant employers at the moment are those who employ 25 and more. They are the ones that are obliged to report to the Office of the Employment Equity Commission.
The Commission also has to ensure that every Namibian enjoys fair employment over expatriates. I'm Daniel Nadunya, NBC News, Windhoek.